Oh my god.
Guy sold a god building.